be at the airport by now.
I packed, I took a week off of work, and then I thought, what am I gonna do there all day?
What? I don't know. See the sights? I mean, Paris is kind of famous for its sights.
Yeah, alone, while you're working.
Well, our lunches are pretty extensive here. I mean, I could spend 3 hours with you in the Louvre in the afternoon and no one would miss me. Wait, is this about the Cubs?
No.
Because we can watch the playoffs in a sling box. You won't have to miss a game.
That's not what this is about.
Well, what is this about?
I don't know how to do long distance.
Well, you start by getting on a flight. I thought we had figured this all out.
No, you had this figured out. And I'm sorry if I don't fit into your spreadsheet, but I like our life in Chicago.
This is Paris! Wait, are you not, like, coming here? Ever?
I think you should come home.
Or what? We're over? I can't believe this. You know what? You can keep your precious air miles and spend it on some away game and stay in Chicago for the rest of your life because this city is filled with love and romance and light and beauty and passion and sex, which are clearly things that mean nothing to you.
Whoa. Wait, I'm sorry, are you still there? I think I lost you. I don't...
Yeah, you did.
Wait, Emily.
No, I'm done waiting. I gotta go.